Hey, Jerry, Mr. Gerald Gendron, what are we doing today?
We're servicing suspension parts.
Okay.
Front forks, to be exact.
Okay.
Okay. You got her going?
Yeah, she's going now.
Okay, so we're cleaning on the inside?
Yeah.
Everything above?
Yeah.
Right here. Take it apart. Seems good all the way down.
Yeah. Beautiful.
Clean that out a little bit.
Yeah.
And that in there. Okay, let's slide that over here.
Okay, we go. A little bit of discoloration. Nothing. Maybe do a little more. See the
all that. There you go.
Perfect. Recording already?
Yeah. Well, you can just take off what you don't want.
Okay. No. Yeah, I can do.
Yeah, that's the best thing. Okay, let me show that. You do that very well. Go.
So now, let's see how much rust was in there in the bottom there, Jerry.
Oh, yeah.
Much, eh?
Beautiful. Look at that. It's all clear now.
Turn it off. I'll do another one.
Yeah.
I'll do this.
Yeah, very good.
Oh, that's probably pretty good.
Yeah. Okay.
Now we'll do the outside. Not right now. The outside on the lathe outside.
Okay.
This is it right in my hand here. It's already used. And it's already smoothed out a little. Now let's see what's going on. And all the surface got soft.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Get a little coarser here, try to get a little more.
Yeah.
pushing it rather. We'll give a cross hatch finish.
Mm-hmm.
Just yeah, just let it run and I'll run it up in and out. Okay, we're gonna have to go into rebuilding on end.
Building board.
Yeah.
And it's
the works actually works pretty good.
That's
okay,
right.
Watch this rock.
Okay. Yeah. Oh my, yeah, this guy. Yeah, you don't realize it's there.
Look at that, eh? One more shot.
Yeah.
Anytime you're ready. On the seal. Beautiful. Nice clean threads in this one. We got one more. We got to tighten up and tighten. Okay, done deal.
Looks good.
Yeah.
Sealed.